With the Olympics just weeks away, Horizon looks at doping and the risk some athletes think is worth taking in an hour. First on BBC Two, a remarkable, inspirational and touching film from two sons who want to put their diabetic dad back on track.